The easy answer could be that that they crunch the numbers for us, trying to find out what the numbers tell us, in fact. And that would be overly simplistic. The people in risk are actually quite diverse crowd of people. Some of them are really great in crunching numbers, and they do so. They build scorecards, they build decision tools that we use for deciding who is eligible for a loan and who's not. But there are also people who are extremely good in building the infrastructure that we use across the countries to make correct decisions. So they can be actually very similar to those people who work in IT. We also have a group of people who tend to review what the individual countries do and as a result provide feedback so that the countries can do better next time. The most typical background of people who work in risk management and who are successful are those who graduated from universities in the fields like mathematics, statistics, IT, technical sciences, finance, and economics. And all of these will ultimately find the right spot in our team. What I value most about my team are clear thinking, its intellectual curiosity, and its practicality. These three features or three virtues combined deliver the business result with super short time.